Geothermal power taps into the heat of the Earth's core to create electricity. There are only a few places in the world that can take advantage of this resource to produce electricity economically. One of them is the geysers, north of Napa Valley, California.
The geysers geothermal area is the largest in the entire world. It's 30 square miles with 21 power plants.
Like oil wells, geothermal wells drill down into the earth to recover the energy resource. Instead of oil, it's steam they're after, steam to turn turbines to produce power.
The biggest benefit of geothermal, besides the fact that it's a renewable resource that Mother Nature creates for us, is we're saving millions of gallons or barrels of fossil fuels every year. For the 850 megawatts that we make here at the geysers, we're saving 8 million barrels of oil a year from being burned. As far as the costs for utilizing geothermal energy, most of them are in the initial phases. In the drilling the actual wells are very expensive. It's $2 to $3 million to drill a well. It's hundreds of million dollars to build a power plant.
Geothermal is so regionally specific, it contributes only a small percentage of our electricity in the United States, just under 1%. Will geothermal power be a hot resource for the future?